Hey guys, today I'm doing carving pumpkins. Got one pumpkin over here. On top of it is one weirdly shaped pumpkin. Because it's like 9 equals like flat. Okay, it's a rocking pumpkin. And then the other one is over here because Mom has it. Hey Mom.
Hello.
Here's the other pumpkin. Giant pumpkin. This one's a bit normal shape, even though it's that bit funky looking. And you got Chi-Chi's over here. Look at Chi-Chi! Chi-Chi's, you're down there. Hi, Chi-Chi. What are you doing with the box? Why is there a box here anyway?
Yeah, I'm about to fold it.
And Daisy. Daisy! Hi, Daisy. We're just swinging. Ah! Chi-Chi's. So again, you carve pumpkins and speed it up. There's a total. Got 2 pumpkins this year. How many pumpkins did we have last year? 3?
4.
Yeah,
3.
Three?
One rotted.
Oh yeah, one rotted. Oh, this year they didn't. Oh yeah, we got 10 pumpkins. I see what I can see. Oh, my camera comes back. Hold on, I need to turn on this light. And bonk. Chi-Chi, would you stop getting in the way? Thank you. So, I painted them. So yeah, logos on them. We got the Markiplier logo, which I got two pictures of these. Got Jacksepticeyes. Got Slugman. It looks a bit funky.
Look at, I like it. Pirate costume.
I keep turning the wrong way because I'm trying to look at it at the camera. And then you have Jellies, which literally looks a bit funky. Especially with this eye. Nope, this eye. Okay, that's what I did to those pumpkins. Which I need to take a picture of that. For forgiveness. And they just sit on the table. And it goes. She looks like she's about to murder somebody how she's holding the knife. Who are you trying to murder, Mom? Huh? You gonna murder the pumpkin? She can't murder the pumpkin, I know. She's stabbing it. Okay, I gotta go get the charger. Chargers. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it for now for a bit.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Scary, 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 scary,
Maybe I should take somebody for the track star. wish I lived in the present with the gift of my past mistakes, but the future keeps luring in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smile is all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. Justification is killing me. The killing isn't justified. What happened to my son? I'm terrified. It lingers in my mind and the thought keeps on getting bigger. I'm sorry, my sweet baby, I wish I'd been there. It's been so long since I've seen my son lost to this monster.
You'll be stabbed in the- Yeah, we drop it like that.
Pumpkins are complete. They look funky, don't they, Mom?
Come on, go.
I got funky pumpkins. This one is so weird and stringy. Like, why? I still don't get why this is so stringy. It's still got some in there. I can't get it all out.
I don't know what it looks like. Worms coming out like worms.
You.
Like worms. The long piece right here. Get it to come out.
Yeah. The only reason I give them eyebrows because they just look like happy pumpkins with sharp teeth or square teeth. That's why I gave them eyebrows, to make them look angry and evil or stuff like that. Why do I have to take the ginormous one? Okay. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Mom just mocked the entire thing. Pumpkin! Bye! I can't show myself right now.